What did the next 4 years bring? Did you watch the video with Wendy Cicchetti, my astrologist, where we talked about how astrology affects what's going on here, why it's happening, and how you can interact with it? We want to empower you. Our next interview, mid-August, is the Akashic Records. Am I pronouncing that right? I'm going to get my own reading, and then we're going to talk about the records and share that information about you with you. Get ready, because right now I'm going to, in this video, talk about the 4 years that she and I discussed in that video, what it means to you and how you can use it, empower yourself. Get ready, get excited. It's all good. Of course it is. Let's go. Welcome to Landria Onk on YouTube, here to help you break through the fears, live an amazing life. Let's talk about the predictions. What's going to happen? How does it affect you? Do you have control over? Yes, to everything. What's happening? Well, if you saw me interview Wendy Cicchetti, and of course I shared all that information with you, and you're going to get it again in August when we talk about the Akashic Records and what is to come, you know that she talked about the 258 years that Pluto comes back around, does its thing. It's explained in the video, but that creates crazy stuff, cray cray on the planet. And the last time was the Revolutionary War, when we broke loose from the United Kingdom. Hey, sorry guys, it had to be done. We're friends now. Here's the deal. What did that represent? It represented breaking through to create our own freedoms, right? Is that what we did? And we broke away from tyranny. We broke away from all that wasn't working for us and said, we want control over our free will, what we say we do, and we didn't want to be abused anymore by the egos in control. Now, here's what's happening right now. 258 years later, another cataclysmic event. Why is this happening? As she explained, it is almost like a cleansing of what doesn't work, and it's an opportunity, because she agrees that no matter what you hear out there, you're always in control of your future, especially your individual experience can always be changed at any point. You have 100% control over that. Now, anybody I've ever listened to has always shared the same information. Ye are all gods, these things you shall do and more. There's nothing you cannot do. You can heal yourself, you can change your life. But what is this journey? What is this 4 years? Everything is a purposeful journey for us as dense human beings to work through the density, to reconnect, we've never actually lost it, to our power. What does this mean for you? 4 years. You have 4 years of things that are going to happen out there that are going to reset and break through all that's not working, right? Things have been ordered by us as a collective saying, like the Revolutionary War, no more. And then what happened? Well, you know, we didn't do it by ourselves here in the United States. We had other countries coming over saying, yeah, we'll help you, because they would benefit from that. France and Spain came over, and if it wasn't for them, we would have gotten our butts kicked. So I want you to understand that a collective consciousness, a community, is critical here. We do not just float around alone. We are connected to absolutely everybody. When people tell you that you have rose-colored glasses on, say, yes, what color are your glasses? It's just a choice of how you see the world. That's it. They're judging that as you not being realistic. That's because their reality is a negative one. They see what's happening as having no value. I see everything as having value. And if you watched that video, you saw and heard that we both discussed how all of it has amazing, exciting, purposeful meaning. Everything that's happening is a breakthrough and a reminder of the illness on the planet, the things that are not working for us, the things that don't make sense, that we are now saying no. Now, you have full control over your life. Now, I'm going to tell you right now, as a former investment banker, if you know my background, you guys here do my internet marketing training. We're business people over there. We're doing amazing things. Why? Because I don't listen to the crap out there of what I should and shouldn't do. This is a, you know, whatever. This is not good. What do? I go for opportunities on a high frequency. If I feel like it's good, it feels good here, it feels good of what I'm putting out there, I go for it. I don't sit back and let the world tell me what to do. And I'm usually ahead of the curve. I did this 6 years ago. I went on my own 6 years ago when a lot of this wasn't popular. Because I don't care what the collective says, because the collective has been in density. We have to be the ones that take the red pill and wake up and see things very differently and say, I do have to go through this challenge, but by doing that, I break out of the matrix. And that is exactly what's happening. So these 4 years are critical for you to say, this is part of the game. I get you, and you chose to be part of this amazing time period on the planet. So here's what you can do. Right now, focus completely, and my next video is going to be about this. This is part of the trainings that I have. Focus completely on that world you desire to create. Raise your frequency. See nothing as a problem or an accident. Get involved in no lower frequency arguments. That's ridiculous to argue with anybody about anything, right? Why do you have to have somebody else think or act the way you think they should? That's the ego, separation, controlling what I think is right. Let it go. We're all right. Allow the other person to just be and choose and have their own journey. Be there for one another. And this is not La La Land I'm talking about. This is the new earth. This is where we do see it that way. There are no problems. There are only challenges and solutions. And then we provide the solutions. We don't argue about them. So these 4 years for you are to let go of that density and the fighting everything and saying, it doesn't matter. We don't want that world anyway. So what are you going to do individually for yourself? What does this mean? Anything. You can be ahead of the curve, like I choose, and say, how can I create something amazing during this next 4 years before we come out of it? And it's going to be just awesome. 4 years is going to go very quickly. My 4 years to decide how I personally transform. And so this is what's happening. That new earth is splitting. So those, and if you watched that video, that interview, we discussed this. Will we reside on the same planet? Yes, in different realities. Absolutely. Just like every time you change a thought, you're in a different reality. You shift into different realities at every moment. You want to do it on a higher frequency. You want to put the rose-colored glasses on. In other words, you'll see the same things, but you're going to see it differently. I didn't say blinders on. I said rose-colored glasses. In other words, instead of somebody seeing conflict and garbage, you're seeing change, necessary change, and opportunity for amazing things that we couldn't do. Now, as an investment banker, let's go back to that. As an investment banker, I quit 6 years ago and gave up a prestigious career because I didn't resonate with it. I had to make a big decision. But here's what investment bankers do. They love down markets in many ways because we have opportunity, right? People buy up stocks when they're down. And then when they go back up, they make a fortune. More millionaires have been made during down markets because they don't panic. They see opportunity. This is no different. Now, I'm not telling you to go buy up stock. I'm telling you that where's the opportunity? My job doesn't exist anymore. All these things are going to stop. People aren't in their cars polluting anymore. Opportunity. What can I create over here that could be amazing? That will reinforce the new earth, but your own life. What do I desire? To go on a higher frequency of passion, loving what I do, feeling good about what I give, receiving abundance, being okay with receiving abundance. I got an email from somebody, this whole thing about they're miserable and this and that, and you know what I said? Okay, What do you want me to do? You're choosing this. And then you want to send a nasty email about yourself, not about me, to somebody else to share your negativity. And I said, when you're tired of being sick and tired, you'll stop doing it. You have a choice at every moment. These 4 years, you're going to predict them. Now, the planets and all the things that are happening do create all of this for us as a collective in the centuries that have brought all this to the forefront. That you're participating in. You always participate in the collective because we are one. But you individually always get to choose, and I want to empower you right now. You always get to choose something amazing. You can get really excited right now and say, wait a second, instead of me saying, my job, my portfolio, my house, all this. What if you said, hey, what if I just went and lived in an RV? Or, gosh, would that feel really good to get rid of all this stuff? Or I gave a lot of things away and I helped families with some of my clothes or things that I don't really need anymore. And what if we created community gardens? And what if we helped the homeless get off the streets and feed them? And what if I did some things that could bring in a lot of money and that I would not have to worry about money, but the things I do help other people, and then with that money, I don't really need a lot of money, right? Okay, so you say, I don't need to have fancy cars and stuff like that. What can I do with the money? Then it empowers you and other people. How do you think we've been held down? You know, controlling money is power, right? In the physical world, not truly, but in the physical world, it can keep us in a low place. Why would you not want to include abundance and welcome abundance into your life? It will empower you, right? But we're going to use it on a high frequency. We are not going to hoard money. We're not going to, you know, use it in negative ways to control other people. We're going to say, okay, what are we as a collective? And I'm not talking about some kind of weird controlling government kind of thing. I'm talking about caring about one another. I don't know if the monetary systems are going to go away. I have some ideas about that. But in the next 4 years, don't plan on counting on all of that and start creating your abundance in different ways and not worrying about your portfolio or if you should buy gold or Bitcoin or all that other stuff. That world is going away. It's going to be very unpredictable. I'm going to tell you something I did tell somebody when they asked me, and I told them not to buy one of those systems. You know, I'm talking about monetary systems. I said they're unstable. As an investment banker, in 25 years I have watched things on emotional roller coasters. It's not always even legit as far as why it's going up and down. Sometimes it's just a rumor, or, you know, it's an emotional purchase or sell. And sure enough, I know somebody who lost over $500,000 that they couldn't afford to lose, thinking they were going to be rich. Don't let greed drive you or fear. All right, those two are deal killers. So ask yourself where you can focus your attention that is going to generate a flow of abundance. All right, what does that mean? So your giving, it's constantly going out there. It's not the hoarding and the fear and buying up things. All right, we don't know what the monetary system's going to anchor to, if it's gold or anything else. You don't know what's going to happen. All right, so that's all going to start to change drastically. Be active in what you do every day, because it's about what you're giving this moment, and that will create your abundance, your joy, your purpose. And those of you sitting around, wah, 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 snap out of it. Or if you want to sit in the old earth, fine. You're not going to be hanging out with me, because I have no intention of giving that my attention. Wherever you focus right now is creating your world. Get out of the what's going on out there, because Christ said in the Bible to pay no attention to what's going on out there. Pay attention in here, because this creates that. This creates that. Now, if you took my conscious manifesting workshop, we go through all of that. All the steps to control that manifesting that's going on there. And if you are focusing on anything less than expansion, creation, accepting, abundance, love, acceptance of what's going on. It's good, it's good, it's good. We're shifting, it's amazing. You are here in this amazing time period, yay! All right, you know, hey, the old world was challenging and sickening anyways, right? That's why we're all sick now. If you're doing anything other than that, you are creating it. That's your reality. You get to choose right now. So get ready for an amazing interview about the Kashic Records. I'm going to have Wendy do mine. And then in mid-August, I'm going to post another video. In fact, we'll probably do this every month. And we're going to talk about what's going on out there, how you can use it. Because we are here not to tell you what the future is. All of those amazing people who have predicted the future have told us that we are creating it every moment, that there is no set future. You're creating it for you. So you and I could have an amazing new earth experience from here on out. See it as exciting, yes, opportunity, let's do it. Okay, some challenges, how are we gonna work through this? This is fun, wow, oh my gosh, I never imagined that I could create this or have this business or do whatever. I couldn't do that before, and now the situation is that you can do all of that. We can do that, or you can go into this other earth in that third dimensional, fourth dimensional, because time included in that makes the fourth dimension. You can stay there, or you can be here with us and say, we came here for this. Let's be the creators of something amazing. Let's focus in here. Let's create that. And now you see it. You actually see it differently. It's like, this tree's still there. The tree didn't change. It changed for me. Does this make sense? I'm going to do a video completely on you shifting your reality. Get ready for that. That's going to come here 2 days after this video. Shift your reality. And I have a whole course on that. You can go to LandryAnka.com and check out all those courses. Sign up for my 5 Ways to Manifest Anything email list where you get all the courses that come out. I announce them. I give you discounts. I give you free stuff. All right? Get ready for an amazing upcoming interview. Let's talk about how you're going to use this right now. And you decide right now. Opportunity, opportunity, opportunity. More millionaires made in a down market. Well, guess what? More people have shifted into an amazing new world when the world is shook up. And this is your opportunity to do that. What are you gonna do? You have no limits. You really don't, because you're whole and perfect, strong and powerful, loving, harmonious, and happy. Blessings to you, my friend. Namaste.